Yeah. I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute. When she give me a smooch, she make her lips bigger. That other shit out, it ain't in it. Baby came back with the tape, brought the hits with him. All this whack ass shit niggas putting out, shit
happening. Taking a shower. Forgot my body wash outside. It's on the stool. I'm gonna laugh. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, I got one more question. Other than these, which I might buy, I don't know. What would be, like, the best laxative for, like, my age?
For what?
For my age. Thirteen and three quarters. Cause like, you know, everything's not like working nowadays. I'm starting to get older, and these are just like my last resort. Where's Callan at?
Hey, have you been on level 3 of Payday? You need it yet? Something like this would be page 5.
Alright, thank you.
You have your money?
Yeah.
You got your wallet?
Check. Yes. These are for older men. Here.
Have you been on level 3 Payday yet? Mm-mm. Are you recording? No, I'm playing Payday. Do you have rewards?
No.
Channel 6.
Dang, I thought it was going to be like $1.
No, that this is 10.06. There might be some other, like, $6 or so, $7. You're looking on that range for it.
Dang, laxatives are expensive.
Wait, mom just texted me. She says we have
to go. I'm not leaving.
But mom said we have to go.
I'm probably going to go look for the cheaper ones.
Okay. I can quickly come back there.
Good day.
We're going to Rite Aid again. Yeah. Let's get into this. Clap. Wait, Callan, over here. Come over here.
Look how loud my Crocs are.
Hopefully Danny Duncan doesn't beat me.
Okay, let's not get kicked out.
We should ask if these are good to eat. Yes. I'll go do that. You come with me. Come with me. Oh, the balls are like somewhere.
Yeah, no, they don't have any good ones for $30.
Those are actually.
This one's good.
I like that one.
I like mine. I like the ones that I get. I like the kind that I get.
I hate yours. I was wondering, are these good to eat?
No, they're not good to eat.
Oh. My brother tried one before.
They're not for you to eat.
But it's like a trend now, again.
No, don't eat them.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Have a good day, guys.
Yeah, you too. So, are the Tide Pods edible?
Okay, awesome. I don't know.
If you guys are,
if you can hear me, subscribe.
If you guys aren't already subscribed, make sure you guys subscribe. We're trying to hit 10K by the end of this year. And if we hit 10K, we will pepper spray his eyes.
But only if it's before the end of the
year.
Only if it's before the end of the
year,
guys.
So, if we smash, what should our like goal be?
50.
Alright. If we get 50 likes, we'll do the 1-2 challenge if this gets 50 likes.
My God, man.
Actually, 57.
For this part, I don't know why, but the audio's, like, really bad. So, yeah.
No! Cool, we gotta buy that.
He has the Shrek and the Donkey.
Dude, you literally gotta buy that.
I don't have money.
Go and get it, Kevin. Yeah. We're playing. Let's play tennis real quick. And here, we're not gonna be like, yeah. We're just like playing tennis. Can you actually like?
What are you doing?
Where'd the ball go? Oh, titties. What's going on there?
Oh yeah, man, it's the one right here.
What do you do, sauce up on you too, you know I'm drippin', baby, and you drippin' too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too,
If you can hear me, subscribe.